delivery address now.
Really gonna pull your weapon on a bargain, soldier?
Attention, this is Kirk Hansen. A cyber psycho barged into downtown without registering. His bounty is now doubled. His description? A big-ass motherfucker with a full faceplate. Armed, dangerous, not responding to any text.
Something else. Client's got a strict deadline. Seems he's on his way out of NC. I need you to Delta Skelter V. Fucked up. You know that? Oh, well. It's just gonna cost you some of your cut. Thank you. guess it'll do, V. Maybe switch up your game. Try a little harder next time. My man will take care of the rest. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker.
You know, I don't typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice but force. There's this scuzzbag needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. Do us all a favor and handle his contract. Details are attached.
You'll have the rest.
I'm sorry, do you have an appointment?
Looking for Vic. Vic Vega.
Never heard of him. You must have the wrong address.
Nice place. Is there any office space to rent?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. All our spaces are currently in use.
Oh, by whom?
I'm sorry, but I can't reveal that information.
Si? Hello?
Thank you.
Yoshi.
What else? How about you? Still a Biodyne man?
Hey, if it was time to I change it, I'd recommend the Model 300 XS to anyone in the blink of an eye.
But let's go. Don't attack.
Your newest brain dance, Metal Wars, Metal Wars, comes out tomorrow. Care to tell us a bit more?
First off, it's a masterpiece. The feeling you get as a tank driver burning fuel in your nostrils, being one with
Vega's flatlined and no one else is, so I'll chalk that up as a win. Community suffered enough as it is. Get closed.
I don't know. They just don't want it. I'm worried. Yeah, I know there's no reason.
How may I help you?
Thank you.
block of metal? Hey, don't start, all right? What if I'm not the one who's gone? Maybe the world's gone. Yeah, I wish, but I can't. I'll be even more behind at work. She said it was either a Hiroshi and a co-processor or my walking. Thanks. It's hard.
Thank you. Don't be fooled by foreign propaganda. Get the latest trusted scoop on Night City, only on N54 News.
Let the fuckers try. Goes against basic human rights. How can you make a passenger buy two tickets?
No.
Just because she weighs more.
Smell.
Cuss at them. We're not passengers. We're Eddie's.
True. Guys. Sweet, it
shit.
Is not.
Either I'm gonna have to quit using
June,
the train,
you could boil
or I'm gonna go
shit
broke
in piss,
for real.
And it still smells better than this fucking dump.
Go ahead and quit. You gonna just walk everywhere?
Ah. Fucking Encart.
$0 per month. For the second consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and contains both toxic and biological waste. Already, 7 firefighters combating the blaze have died, and another 40 have suffered from severe burns and toxin exposure. The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has announced its latest recipient, Virginia Grandchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of this generation. Grandchester, who is an AI created by Raven Microcybernetics, has been lauded for several of her works over the years. Her first novel, which was published...
You're now at Congress and MLK.
Is a drama set in 20th century Ireland and is already considered a masterpiece of post-collapse literature. This has been your World Report. Thank you for tuning in to 54 News.
Next stop. Memorial Park. You're now at Memorial Park.
Hello.
This is Kurt Hansen. You are now in Dogtown. Rule one, no NCPD. Badges will get a bullet to the brain. Rule two, no corpse.
Well, what do we have here?
Rule three, my people keep the peace in the district and ensure its security. They are the law. Follow the rules or face the consequences. That'll be all.
Check the courts. Get the fuck over here. Kinda in a hurry on this one. Not gonna lie, V. Think you got a gift. Thanks for the help, V. My chum will do the finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.